open up.
Ah, excellent choice.
Watch your back.
Da-da-da-da.
With pleasure. Subtle steps.
Whatever comes, I'm ready. Let's try this way.
Don't burn yourself.
Can't afford to stay idle. Worth a try. Onward. I should take that. Check for anything useful.
Well, well, well. Let's go!
Yes?
Adventure awaits. Keep a blade close. Over here.
Quite ready for you.
Most excellent.
Making me sweat.
Wits and blades, always sharp.
Which way to the nearest library? Lost in thought.
As the corpse rises, your parasite squirms in recognition.
Oh, stop it! Stop it! You wretched worm!
There's no doubt, this creature is responsible for your parasite, and it's waiting for your questions. You watch through the creature's eyes as it curses the starborn slaves. They want the ones from the ship. Darkness and sun barely contained. Dark, empty pods flicker across your vision. They demand new flesh. Fractured images fill your mind. Curved drow blades, crude goblin torches, gnoll teeth dripping blood. You see other mind flayers arranged in a serene circle. Absolute unity. Absolute power. You see Dror Ragslin writhe. A tadpole clings to the Mind Flayer's fingers. The Goblin King bows, obedient. The flesh of his tribe becomes the flesh of the Absolute. You see the tadpole in the Mind Flayer's hand. Not a parasite. Perfection. Rebirth is sloughing flesh. A new skull housing cold, sharp intellect. The Mind Flayer's corpse twitches, then collapses again. It will speak no more.
Let's go.
The corpse regards you lifelessly.
Absolute binds obedience. Squid ship fugitives needs.
Come on, let's go!
Salutations.
Keep your distance, darling.
Hey, good looking.
Onward then.
Absolute's might on our side. Someone speaks against her, just stick him like a pig.
With that kind of slander, I'll slice off their fingers and fry them for supper.
I just love a good finger fry.
See what's to be said.
Lovely day this, for now.
On my way. Hello, chum.
Praise his ever-bleeding axe. Praise his throne of flaming iron. Praise Maglubiet.
You know Maglubiet. A tyrannical deity who treats his goblinoid followers as slaves.
Trying to interrupt my prayers? Scared of a real god? You're as gormless as the rest of them. Maglubiet's looked out for me since I was knee-high to a walk pup. Bollocks to this absolute, I say, and bollocks to you and all.
I'd love to, thanks.
I'm ready.
Like a pig.
I must keep going.
With that kind of slap. Slice off their fingers and fly them.
Feel their anguish.
Count on me. The hammer's gonna fall.
Ha!
death's cold grip. Muesli.
I'd better take a peek. Where's the rummage? To meet your match. On the move.
Not forever, pal.
Watch this!
Strike fast.
yes. Incoming.
From Waterdeep.
There's no time to waste. No time to waste. Might find something useful.
I'm so tired. How do people do this all day?
Could go for a good meal. Polcock?
What a day. Simple.
My faith will guide me. I'll go this way. Might as well take it up. I must keep going. Let's see what we have here. Might as well.
be shy.
I'm ready. Whatever it takes.
Challenge.
What am I to do? You've got to keep moving.
How for a skeleton key? To my pocket.
Time to dally.
Someone there.
Seek and you shall find me. Direct me.
Trust no one. Thank you.
applaud your taste.
My face protects me.
Careful, I might.
Elminster's not around, so it might as well.
How delicious.
Charmed, I'm sure.
Don't touch me.
What's next?
Attention!
I wonder what the next move is.
No rest for the wicked, I see.
Damn, it's good to be alive.
I or desire.
Watch your back.
What's cooking?
What's next, I wonder? This way. What do we have here? Let's see. Okay.
close to imminent.
Lend an ear.
Welcome back. Have you made any new discoveries? I do enjoy a good bargain, if anything in my private collection is to your liking. Very well. Have you spoken with Skriss lately?
Yes. Somehow she is cataloging Corruptoran fertility rituals.
Thanks, boss. We'll be looking a lot.
Oh. Well, perhaps after I finish my research here.
Same as us.
Welcome back. Have you... I do enjoy a good bargain. If anything in my private collection is to your liking. Very well. Oh, well, perhaps after I finish my research here, I'll join her.
Dagger. I'll grab that.
What now?
Don't mind if I do.
At the ready. Immediately.
Let's get on with it.
You have my attention.
My, my.
A long way to go still. Need to keep going.
Ready and willing.
Watch your back. Watch the shadows.
Hmm. What's that?
That thing is tiny, and I am not.
Whatever it takes.
No chance I'll fit through that.
One with the weave.
Pushing on.
What's next? Wits and blades, always sharp.
The air is ripe with magic. Right.
There's no time to waste. We must keep going.
Not well.
Thanks, boss.
The nutrition my species receives from other mines is difficult to emulate.
Whatever comes, I'm ready. Onward. Ever onward.
Well, hello. Step quick.
We've just got word. The goblins have cleared out, and I hear it's you we have to thank. Here. It's not much, but it's yours. Zevlor ordered a collection before he passed. But the time for mourning is done. I mean to celebrate. My people would be honored to join your camp tonight if you'll have us. We're ready to go when you are. Though, you might want to speak to Halsin first. He turned up a short while ago.
What a charmer.
Yeah!
Herman, is that you?
We've just got word. The goblins have cleared out, and before he put my people would be. Though.
Center of the group, all right? No wandering up. I have to
haul it around. With the leadership dead, no attack will be mounted on the grove.
I am in your debt, my friend. Speak to Wrath. He will reward you for your efforts. The journey to Moonrise Towers, and all the dangers that that entails. But that's tomorrow's problem. Take some time for yourself tonight. Rest, celebrate. Come morning, I'll be by your side.
We're ready to celebrate. Are you? Best news I've heard all day.
You're handsome.
I guess things are already better.
Oh, my dragon!
No, no, an owlbear.
Toddlers are easier to please than you lot.
Patience? Have you no respect for showmanship?
Having performance issues, Roland.
Hush you, and
behold!
Adoring applause? You're too kind.
Remember when he could barely cast that?
They grow up so fast.
Never have I met such troglodytes. Now, pass the wine.
Without you? No.
I love you.
I love you.
Remember what happened last time?
I was 8.
Sherry!
That's infernal for cheers. Or possibly turnip.
I need to dance!
No. No, I need to lie down.
Ah, my good fellow.
Quite the cozy setup you have here. I'll just make myself comfortable. Thank you so much. I was just settling in and reviewing my latest findings. Mind flayers, cultists, and, of course, your esteemed company. Finding is my job, my friend. If there's anything in the world worth knowing, I assure you, I do. Why, I'm practically an expert. They've tentacles, you know. Quite shocking. The druid Halson had some kind of mind flare specimen in a jar in his quarters. A replica, no doubt, but truly fascinating to see up close. As a matter of fact, I do. But why do you? That's quite impossible. You'd have undergone ceramorphosis by now.
Ah!
I can't attest to the specifics, but I do know that not long after insertion, the host, that's you, turns into a mind flayer. As there's not a tentacle on your head, I can only assume you haven't been infected. If what you say were true, you'd be a mind flayer by now.
You? Infected by a mind flayer? Ridiculous.
Isn't it?
Perhaps that's for the best. I'd be irresponsible not to debunk such a strange claim. If I just peer in your eye, I could quickly...
Oh, dear sweet God!
I mean, yes.
I suppose I can.
I'll need to research the particulars, however. Give me a bit of time, and I'll have this little issue sorted.
And fierce.
That's more like it. How many goblins did we kill? 10?
This might be the wine talking, but I'm feeling inspired. Thinking of writing my next song about you. But I need an angle. Any ideas? After Elturel, I think you're right. Faerun deserves to see us as we really are.
You know, I never pictured myself as a hero. Never thought I'd be the one they'd toast for saving so many lives. And now that I'm here... I hate it. This is awful. Enjoy myself. There's a worm in my brain. I'm surrounded by idiots, and all I've got to drink is wine that tastes like vinegar. That means I have to survive tonight. And this party. All I want is a little fun. Is that so much to ask? By the hells, sex, my dear. A night of passion. Not with you, just to be clear. I mean, can you imagine? No. Anyway, don't let me keep you. I'm sure you have someone else to sniff around.
Buzz of celebration quiets to a soothing hum as you approach your bunk. You've picked up a few pleasant memories on your journey amongst your struggles. Perhaps you will be the one taking him.
I trust you enjoyed your evening. After all your efforts, it was well deserved. It may be some time before you're afforded another such night. There is much to be done. And I promised I would help you however I could. I'm certain a cure for you can be found at Moonrise Towers, but it's complicated. The journey specifically, it's extremely perilous, though it seems you're well accustomed to navigating danger. To get to the towers, you'll need to pass through a terrible place, a cursed place. This curse shrouds everything in shadow. You will not find life, light, or anything natural there. Any who linger are twisted by the curse. They become shadow beings, tormented, dangerous souls. You could go overland, along the Risen Road or through the mountains. Easier at first, but you'll run into the Shadow Curse eventually. You could also go under. There is a tunnel somewhere in the ruined Temple of Siluna. It leads to Moonrise Towers through the Underdark. Long ago, a man called Ketherick Thorm built a secret stronghold deep down there, before rallying a whole army of Dark Justiciars, Shah worshippers.
Dark Justiciars. Must see for myself.
Aridan and his lot were looking for a way down there. They were promised riches if they retrieved a relic called the Night Song. But I think there's more. From this stronghold, Ketherick's forces could access both the Temple of Siluna and Moonrise Towers. But he was defeated before he could launch an attack. If you can find this place, I'll wager it will reveal a more direct path to Moonrise Towers, and maybe even bypass the worst of the Shadow Curse. You've already been. Impressive. You'll make me redundant at this rate. What did you find? That sounds like what you need. But the next part of the journey mightn't be straightforward or safe. It may prove impossible to avoid the Shadow Curse entirely. But if you find any way to limit your exposure, seize it. I would like to join your camp, if you'll allow me. I can offer my skills, my counsel. I've long sought to return to Moonrise Towers. It seems our fates have aligned. Unfinished business, and a lifetime of regret to repair. I helped overthrow Ketherick Thorm and his Dark Justiciars years ago, but I failed to prevent him from unleashing darkness across the region before he was defeated. I spent years researching the curse, trying to put an end to it. Nothing has worked. Yet.
If I can join you and get close to Moonrise, perhaps I can lift this curse. Same as you may find a cure for your infection. Precisely. Then perhaps I could have done something about both the Shadow Curse and Seramorphosis aberrations. But in my eagerness, I put far too much faith in the abilities of Aridin and his band. We didn't even get close. I've chosen a successor as first druid, Francesca of the High Forest. A bird's already been dispatched to summon her. Wrath has promise, but he has a ways to go yet. He wasn't able to stop Korga by himself. The Grove needs experience and a strong hand. The Grove needs to move beyond the mistakes of the past. What it needs is an unknown quantity. An outsider who can enforce the Oakfather's teachings without bias. This is why I chose Francesca. She will restore simplicity and purity to the Grove in my absence. Indeed. We've quite the journey ahead of us.
Careful, I might.
Elminster's not around, so might as well.
Listen.
Oakfather's blessings to you. Perhaps. But we'll need to get closer before I can put my theory into practice. Put it from your mind for now. Once we near the curse, then there will be more to be said. I studied one up close. Closer than most would care to be. A drow attacked me and I defended myself. Afterwards, I was able to examine the tadpole. Hideous, but fascinating. Like nothing else in nature, I'm glad to say. Well, there's hardly anyone left to share the responsibility with. Few who witnessed the fall of Moonrise still draw breath. What Ketherick Thorm unleashed is not something that nature can undo by itself. I must do what I can. I studied the Shadow Curse for years, but to truly understand it and stop it, I must reach its source. Wonderfully. If I'm honest, the grove was too comfortable for my tastes. I felt removed from nature. I'll miss my books, but I can find all the wisdom they contain out here firsthand. I'm sure something will come to me, given time. With such stimulating company? Never better. You wish to speak?
Can't afford to stay idle.
What now?
directly. charmer.